Page 3, Chapter 2. Once upon a time, there were hunters and food gatherers.
Prarambhik Manav.
बात है ये बड़ी पुरानी, ये है सच्ची एक कहानी। जंगल में रहते थे मानव और पीते थे नदी का पानी, कंदमूल फल खा लेते थे और किया करते थे शिकार। दूर दूर तक घुमा करते पाने को अपना आहार। न थी सड़कें, न थी गाड़ी, न होती थी खेती बाड़ी, न ही शहर थे, न थे गांव, ना थी रेलें, ना थी ट्राम, नहीं हुआ करते थे तब घर, और ना होते थे औजार, अंधेरी गुफाओं में सोते थे, अंधेरी गुफाओं में सोते थे, पत्थर थे उनके हथियार। कभी कभी जब फुर्सत मिलती, बैठ के वो सोचा करते, नदी कहां से लाती है जल, पेड़ों पर कैसे लगते फल, कैसे उग जाता है पौधा, रात को क्या सूरज भी सोता, क्यों जंगल में लगती आग, देख जिसे सब जाते भाग। अपने कुछ प्रश्नों का उसने खुद कैसे पाया जवाब, इसे जानने के लिए पढ़ना होता है इतिहास। हाँ, इसे जानने के लिए पढ़ना होता है इतिहास।
एक समय था जब मनुष्य जंगल में रहते थे। भोजन की तलाश में उन्हें दूर दूर तक भटकना पड़ता था, क्योंकि वे फल फूल और अन्न उपजाना नहीं जानते थे। उन्हें आग जलाना भी नहीं आता था और न ही आज जैसे यातायात के साधन उनके पास थे। वे मीलों पैदल चलकर जानवरों का शिकार करते और खाने योग्य कंदमूल फल और अन्न का संग्रह करते। रात को वे जंगल में प्राकृतिक तरीके से बनी गुफाओं में सो जाते। खतरनाक जंगली जानवरों का भय उन्हें सदा सताता रहता था, अतः वे समूह में रहते थे। एक जगह के कंदमूल फल और अन्न जब खत्म हो जाते तो वे दूसरी ऐसी जगह की तलाश में निकल पड़ते जहां इनकी अधिकता हो। यू हैव बुक्स टू रीड, स्कूल्स वेयर यू लर्न एंड गेन नॉलेज, फायर टू कुक फूड, यूटेंसिल्स टू स्टोर फूड, क्लोथ्स टू वेयर, साइकिल्स और बसेस टू ट्रैवल डिस्टेंसेस, प्लाउ टू कल्टिवेट फील्ड्स, मनी टू बाय थिंग्स एंड सो ऑन। Imagine for a moment that you are without these and you have to procure food from nature, eat uncooked food, walk long distances through dense forests and plains, build your home by yourself, etc. Yes, there was a time, thousands of years ago, when men, women and children lived such a life. They moved from one place to another, like nomads in search of plants, fruits and animals. Their life depended on hunting and gathering. Who were they? The earliest known human beings who lived in the subcontinent were hunters and gatherers. They did not live the way we live today. They led a nomadic life. That is, they wandered around mainly in search of food and shelter. They are described as hunters and gatherers because of their way of life. The knowledge and skills that we have today can be traced back to them. How do we know about them? Remains of implements and tools used by hunters and gatherers have been found at many places. Some of these tools have been found by archaeologists on the surface of the earth, some buried under the earth or even underwater. Page 4. What is archaeology? The discovery and study of material remains, specially found by digging, such as graves, buildings, tools, pottery, etc., which help us to understand past human life and culture, is called archaeology. Who is an archaeologist? An archaeologist is a person who studies human life and culture through material remains recovered from excavations and sites. Based on archaeological evidences, we know about the pattern of living of hunters and gatherers. Many caves where hunters and gatherers lived have paintings on the walls. Some of the best examples of cave paintings are from Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh and southern Uttar Pradesh. Cave paintings have also been found in other parts of the world. Here is a painting from a cave in France. The site was discovered by 4 school children more than 100 years ago. Paintings like this were made about 10,000 years ago. It is possible that these paintings were done on ceremonial occasions or they were made for special rituals performed by hunters before they went for hunting. Sites are the places where the remains of things used by hunters and gatherers like tools, pots and buildings have been found. There is a Stone Age rock painting found among the Bhimbetka rack shelters. The Bhimbetka rack shelters are located in Raisen district in Madhya Pradesh and exhibit the earliest traces of human life in India. When, where and how they lived? Hunters and gatherers lived in the Indian subcontinent as early as 2 million years ago. They lived in several places. Some of them are shown here on the map. All the places marked with red triangles are sites from which archaeologists have found evidence of hunter-gatherers. Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh is an example of one such site. People choose these natural caves to live in because they provided shelter from rain, heat and wind. Page 5. There is a map here which shows some important archaeological sites and there is an index which shows Paleolithic sites, Neolithic sites, Megalithic sites, early village and modern cities. Many sites were located near sources of water such as rivers and lakes. People moved from place to place in search of food. They hunted wild animals, caught fish and birds, gathered fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, leaves, stalks and eggs. Their life was not easy. To collect fruits, they needed to know about the seasons, especially when the fruits ripened. To hunt animals or catch fish and birds, people needed to be alert, quick and have presence of mind. Hunting of animals required the knowledge of their food habits and their breeding season. This also helped early humans to think about herding and rearing these animals themselves. Page 6. Women and men. Who did what? We do not really know the specific activities performed by men and women. It is possible that men and women may have done many tasks together. It is also possible that some tasks were done only by men and others only by women. Can you identify such tasks? tools they used. It is likely that people made and used tools of stone, wood, and bone, of which stone tools have survived to this day. Some of these tools were used to cut meat and bone, scrap bark from trees and hides of animal skin, chop fruits, and to dig edible roots. Tools were also used to chop wood and stitch animal skin to cover human body. Some of these tools may have been attached to handles of bone and wood for hunting. As tools were important, people tried to find places where good quality stone was easily available. Here are some pictures of the tools that are used by early humans. क्या आपको ज्ञात है ये पत्थर के औजार कहाँ पाए गए? ये औजार अक्सर नदियों के कगारों में मिलते हैं, जहाँ प्राचीन मानव जंगली जानवरों के शिकार की खोज में घूमता फिरता था, या गुफाओं में मिलते हैं, जहाँ मानव रहता था। इस युग में पत्थर के औजारों का खूब इस्तेमाल होता था, इसलिए इसे पाषाण युग कहते हैं। इनका प्रयोग किस तरह किया जाता था? मनुष्य अपनी भोजन सामग्री के लिए लगभग पूरी तरह प्रकृति पर निर्भर था। अपने प्रारंभिक औजारों से वो अनेक काम लेता था, जैसे मरे हुए पशुओं की खाल उतारना, उनका मांस काटना तथा उनकी हड्डियों को अलग करना आदि। धीरे-धीरे अपने अनुभवों से उसने सीखा कि पत्थरों को रगड़कर किस प्रकार चिंगारी निकाली जाती है और खास जरूरतों के लिए किस तरह के औजार बनाए जाते हैं। Page 7. There are pictures of handmade stone tools and are divided in 5 groups. Group A has the earliest examples of stone tools. Group B has stone tools made several thousand years ago. Group C has stone tools made still later. Group D has stone tools which were made about 10,000 years ago. And Group E shows natural pebbles. Page 8. Exercise. Let's recall. 1. Why did hunters and gatherers choose to live in caves and rock shelters? 2. Why did people move from one place to another in the early times? 3. Why did people try to find places where good quality stone was easily available? 4. Who discovered the site of the caves with paintings in France? Let's discuss. 5. There is no written evidence as regards the life of hunters and gatherers. What other evidence throws light on hunters and gatherers? 6. Are there people in our society whose lives in any way are similar to the lives of hunters and gatherers? If so, in what ways are they similar? Let's do. 7. Make 2 columns in your notebook. In the first column, list the food eaten by hunters and gatherers. In the second column, list the food you eat. Analyze and find similarities and differences. And 8. Draw or collect pictures of tools used by the early humans and the tools we use today to perform similar tasks. Page 9. Prarambhik Manav.
बात है ये बड़ी पुरानी, ये है सच्ची एक कहानी।
जंगल में रहते थे मानव और पीते थे नदी का पानी।
बात है ये बड़ी पुरानी, ये है सच्ची एक कहानी।
कंदमूल फल खा लेते थे और किया करते शिकार, दूर दूर तक घूमा करते पाने को अपना आहार।
ना थी सड़के ना थी गाड़ी, ना होती थी खेती बाड़ी, ना शहर थे ना थे गांव, ना थी रेले ना थी ट्राम।
नहीं हुआ करते थे तब घर और ना होते थे औजार, अंधेरी गुफाओं में सोते थे, पत्थर थे उनके हथियार।
कभी कभी फुर्सत जो मिलती, बैठ के वो सोचा करते, नदी कहाँ से लाती है जल, पेड़ों पे कैसे लगते फल,
कैसे उग जाता है पौधा, रात को क्या सूरज भी सोता, क्यों जंगल में लगती आग, देख जिसे सब जाते भाग।
अपने कुछ प्रश्नों का उसने खुद कैसे पाया जवाब, इसे जानने को ही हमको पढ़ना होता है इतिहास,
पढ़ना होता है इतिहास, पढ़ना होता है इतिहास। हो 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 हो।
You were just listening to this chapter 2. Once upon a time, there were hunters and food gatherers.